Now, I've just been recording some macro code here using the macro recorder. Let's face it, this is horrible recorded code. Like, I would never use this in a professional application. It's just bloated. All of these selects, they're not needed. And while I love Power Query, I'm keenly aware that when I use the Power Query editor, it's basically like using the macro recorder. It's creating code that just is not efficient. Just like how I currently write VBA code from scratch, it would be great just to be able to write M code in Power Query. Here's a great new book from Mike Girvin. It's called The Transformative Magic of Power Query M Code in Excel and Power BI. In 209 pages, you're going to learn all kinds of great things. For example, here on page 76, Mike talks about how to use a function to perform an approximate match lookup, something we do all the time in Excel, but is super hard to do in Power Query. Now, around the world, Amazon should be shipping this book on October 1st, 2024. However, if you don't want to wait, for those of you in the US, I have a special deal. We're gonna get 200 copies of this book early, about the third week of August, and I will ship you a print book. As soon as I get them, you'll get the first copies, and that's $29.95. While you wait, like immediately after you purchase, you can download a PDF of the book today, as soon as you purchase. For those of you outside the US, you're going to have to wait to get a physical copy from Amazon or your local bookseller. However, we do have the PDF available right now that you can buy for $14.99. I'll put this link down in the YouTube description below. Great book from Mike Girvin. We have several of his books, and he always explains things super well. I'm really looking forward to getting up to speed on the M code learning curve, thanks to Mike with this amazing book.